Do you have a dead key fob battery and can't get into your car? Let us show you how. On the side of the key fob, you push the button and slide out the key blade. Pull the handle and then insert the blade and turn clockwise. And just like that, you're in your car.